Good evening, everybody, and welcome. Today we're flying Canadian Express's January 22nd Bush League Sunday, where this week we're visiting Juan de Fuca Strait. Basically, tonight we'll be departing from Stewart Island west, and then from there we'll be traveling to various small little airports as well as some small islands. We'll be flying the de Havilland Dash 6 Q300 Twin Otter, and we'll be carrying 10 passengers. We'll be departing in at approximately 6 minutes. On the technical aspect of things, the Twin Otter is by Aerosoft. And all scenery tonight is part of the Orbex Pacific Northwest package. There also might be some global the free pack for North America. Some of the scenery might be in that as well. Our cruise altitudes for today's flights will range between 1500 and 3500 feet. Yeah, there's a fix for it. You have to go to your world scenery folder and do a search for the airport. I'm gonna do a cross right 09er. Okay, one's on, I write down one for 09er. 09er. That's what the winds are showing. Starting engines. concludes the flight for this evening. Thanks for watching.